first final of the day. Junior pas de deux final with 9 combination. Representing Italy, Ettore Arena and Giorgia Fanucci, the horses and bandolero di Formula Langer, Giulia Bardelli. The score was in the first round, 4.707. Ettore Arena and Giorgia Fanucci. We have seen the first combination, the first couple from Italy, Ettore Arena and Giorgia Fanucci, with M. Bandolero di Formula. The Langer was Giulia Bardelli. And now we are waiting for the scores of the first couple. Czech Republic is preparing Barbara Kisela and Barbara Obluko. Thank you. total score is 5.731. The second freestyle is 6.494. Congratulations, Dr. Arena and Giorgio Fanucci. Now we are coming with a second couple from the Czech Republic, Barbara Kisela and Barbara Oblukova. From Czech Republic, Barbara Kisela and Barbara Oblukova. Doors is Aladin and the lounger, Ondrej Svoboda. The score was in the first round, 5.12. Barbara Kisela and Barbara Oblukova. The first round, Barbara Kisela and Barbara Oblukova scored 5.12. Barbara Cristal and Barbara Rogotova takes over the lead. 6.051. The first time score is 6.671. And 1 minute to go for the third combination, the third couple from Hungary. Károly Konstantin Habsburg-Lofringer and Orsolya Hontos. It's time to go for Hungary. Voting horses, Lord and Langer, Andrea Barczi, the Walters, Károly Konstantin Habsburg-Lothringen, and Orsolya Hontos. The score in the first round was 5.936. Károly Konstantin és Hontos Orsolya, Magyarország.
Somebody save your soul, 'cause you've been sinning in the city. I know too many.
The score right now is 6.051. And we have seen the first Hungarian combination. Kari Konstantin Habsburg-Lothringen and Orsolya Hontos with KCM Vaulting Horses Lord. The Langeris, Andrea Barzi, and now we're waiting the scores of the first Hungarian couple. And another one is preparing for to go for Hungary, Janka Sass and Nora Stoszlyan. Freestyle 7.071. The final score is 6.617. We are still in Hungary. The next couple also representing Hungary. Janka Sass and Nora Stoszlyan. Cornetto, futószáraz, Habsburg-Lothringen Ejlika. A magyar páros tagjai pedig Sass Janka és Stoszlyan Nora. The score was in the first round 6.144.
Give you a try if you're
Session Com és Los Yarnóra Magyarország. So now Hungary in the lead. Károly Konstantin Habsburg Lothringen and Orsolya Hantos. They score 6.617. And now we have seen another Hungarian couple, Janka Szász and Nora Szoszlyár. The score was in the first round 6.144. Can they take over the lead from the other Hungarian combination or not? That is the question. We have one more combination before the break. Clap your hands for Janka Szász, who is celebrating her birthday today. Happy birthday, Janka. Boldog születésnapot. So, still in the lead, Károly Konstantin Habsburg Lothringen and Orsolya Hantos has score 6.617. Before the ground maintenance break, we have one couple left from the Czech Republic, Elizabeth Rezlerova and Adela Kotolova. White Magic, the Langer, Bodan Rezler, and the Langers, the Walters, Elizabeth Rezlerova, and Adela Kotolova from the Czech Republic. The score was in the first round 6.76. Elizabeth Lesnarova and Adela Kotolova. So in the first round, Elizabeth Reznarova and Adela Kotolova scored 6.76. Let's see the scores in the second round now. Raya score is 6.617. See the performance from Karel Konstantin, Habsburg Lothringen and Oshoya Hontos. They are in the lead now. After the scores, we'll have a short break and we'll come back at 9:45. So now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a short ground maintenance break and we will come back at 9:45, 15 minutes break.
Thank you. Tragedy or triumph, you're so good at it. Why did you swallow down my poison? No, I'm your number one fan. Make it on a desert island, yeah, you're so good at it. Now it feels like beautiful madness, feels like never enough. Don't you know that you are the baddest, my love, my love, my love. Another kind of gold. We keep it hot, no Tabasco. No sleep, no sleep. Plenty sharks in the ocean, but we still dive deep. Come and take a sip of the potion. No sleep, no sleep. Now it feels like beautiful madness. Feels like never enough. Don't you know that you are the best? Don't you know that you're leaving me breathless? My-
So after the break, we are back in the game. Four more couples left in the Padre Due competition. In the lead now from Czech Republic, Elizabeth Reslarova and Adéla Kotolova. And we'll continue with Elena Herter and Jasmin Horáth from Switzerland. Their score right now 7.032. Welcome in the arena from Switzerland, Elena Herter and Jasmin Horáth, the horse is Ayman, and the lunger Yvette Rottweiler. Scored the first round with 7.207. Elena Herter and Jasmin Horáth, Schweiz, Switzerland. So I've seen Elena Herter and Jasmin Horáth with Ayman, the lunger was Yvette Rottweiler. The higher score right now is 7.032. The previous couple score was in the first round, 7.207. Austria in the go, the next time, from Austria, Katharina Falkhofer, Anja Hubert.
Very nice.
Freestyle score right now was 7.747. Alina Herper and Yasmin Horak on the podium now. And now we're coming with Austria, Katharina Feldhofer and Anja Hubert. Katharina Feldhofer and Anja Hubert from Austria. The horse is Boccaccio D and the langer Stephanie Kowald. The score was in the first round 7.582.
Unentschieden ist kein Gewinn. Und wenn wir eins wissen über Elisabeth Harmon, sie liebt es zu gewinnen.
Es ist Ihr Spiel. Tun Sie's.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we have seen Katharina Feldhofer and Anja Huber from Austria versus Bukaccio, the Hollander Stephanie Kowal. Now in the lead from Switzerland, Elena Herter and Yasmin Horat. My score right now is 7.531. The Austrian couple's score was 7.582 in the first round. Can be higher in the second round score. Now is Pavlos fighting for the podium, fighting for the medals in the World European Championship. Phil Ballerine and Francis Nandi Moldenauer. General Couple score was in the first round 7.757. But now the highest score from Katrina Falhofer, Anja Huber, 7.949. Germany, you can clap your hands for your couple, Finn Dahlgren and Francis Nandi Moldenauer. Please welcome the last couple of the final at the Vaulting European Championship, Anna Weidenauer and Paul Rutkowski from Austria. Versus Louis Bonnour and Delanger, Lena Kalchan-Prey. Score in the first round, 8.351. On the way to nowhere, Borutkowski, Austria. Culture Brain and the Loungers, Anna Weidenauer and Paul Rutkowski. The score was in the first round 8.351, and yet even more in the second round and win the European Championship. That's the question now. We're on Papa Schwa, ladies and gentlemen, we are waiting for the last result, the last scores in the final. In the second round, the final score is 8.763. Congratulations one more time for the European champions, the second place, Germany, Finn Gallerin and Francis Nandi Moldenauer, and the third place, the bronze medal, also going to Austria, Katharina Feldhofer and Anja Huber. Congratulations. Hölgyeim és uraim, a padödő döntőjét láttuk itt Kaposváron 2022-ben, 10 óra 45 perckor folytatjuk a mai napot. A csapat verseny következik 10 óra 45 perckor. We'll continue the competition, the final, the junior squad final at 10:45. So now we have a half an hour break and we'll be coming back with the squad final.
úgy sem jön el, csak egy hang szólal meg mindig itt belül. Te vagy egyedül, elmúlt már a bizsergés, tompa minden reszülés, de lehet, hogy nincs is baj velem, csak képzelem.
Shotgun with you, two hearts in the fast lane. We had big dreams in blue, playing sweet child of mine, and I still feel that line. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey.